On target one.
Target one.
Representing the Republic of Korea.
Kim
Woojin. On target two.
Target two.
Representing the Netherlands.
Holanda.
Sjef van den Berg. And the line judge for this match.
Chica.
Carla Cabrera. Semi-final time now, ladies and gentlemen. These matches decide who will shoot for what medal in our final matches of the afternoon. Final action of this entire competition. And it'll be Kim on target one to shoot first. Score of 26 for Sjef van den Berg and 28 for Kim Woojin. So the Korean archer goes into the lead, 2 set points to 0.
So
two of the top archers in the competition this week. Van den Berg ranked number 4. Our top ranked archer in the competition, Kim Woojin of the Republic of Korea. The archer from the Netherlands shoots first in his second set. Score of 28 for Kim Woojin, but a near perfect 29 for Sjef van den Berg. He levels the match. Both archers have 2 set points.
ただいまの第2セット、ターゲット1、大韓民国のキム・ウジン選手が28点、ターゲット2、オランダのバンデンベルグ選手が29点。
Both these archers winning all of their matches on the way to this semi-final stage. And they both shot on the same targets each time. King Woojin on target one, winning all of his matches. Sjef Berg shot all of his matches on target two and won them all as well. So something has got to give. Nine, possibly ten. Ten. Both archers, but that first arrow from Kim Woojin right on the line between 9 and 10. If that arrow is upgraded, he will go into the lead in this match. So that first arrow of Kim Woojin stays at a 9, so they share this third set. Both archers have 3 set points. Nine. Nothing to separate these two fine archers. Both score 28 with those 3 arrows, and we are 4 set points each now.
ただいまの第4セット、ターゲット1、大学院国、ムージン選手が28点、ターゲット2、オランダのバンデンベルク選手も同じく28点、両選手に1ポイントが追加されます。
Both of these archers have shot sets of perfect 10, 30 arrows. But neither of them have managed it so far in this match. Maybe that's what will be the difference between one of them in this final set here, in our first semi-final. Kim Woojin will shoot first this time on target one. Nine, possibly 10. Berg with 27, but his second arrow there on the line between 9 and 10, which may give him 28. What Kim Woojin has shot in his last three arrows of the match. And if those scores are level, we are into a tie and a shoot-off. Here comes the judge, and the match goes to Kim Woojin of the Republic of Korea. He is through to shoot for gold and silver. 6 set points to 4.
The final set, Kim Woojin.